July 26. We're holed up in a farmhouse outside of Marigny. I close my eyes thinking of Hazel, but end up having the dream again.
Same dream, huh?
Pretty much. Can't seem to shake it. I'm good now. You get some rest.
No. I have to show Pearson I'm ready.
I don't care what he says. You ain't got nothing to prove.
Yeah, well, I'm tired of taking his shit. Back home, you want to settle something? You do it head on. It's the only way to earn respect.
Understand that? Believe me, a man has to fight his own battles. But respect don't mean a lot if you get yourself killed.
Just glad you got my back. Besides, good old St. Michael's watching over us, so we got nothing to worry about.
Didn't realize you guys believed in that stuff.
I'll take all the help I can get. So are you gonna tell me about that dream? What?
Wolves had been killing our cattle. Me and my older brother Paul were hunting them when we got cornered.
Brad! Brad, take the shot!
I'm trying!
You alright?
I'm sorry, Paul.
Listen good, kid. It's only natural to be scared. We need to head home, baby brother.
From that day on, I swore I'd never let Paul down again. But now it's not just him I gotta live up to. It's Pearson.
Get to cover! Come on! Now, Turner will lead the maneuver element into the square. Our job is to lay down suppressive fire from that church. Any questions? Good,
I have a question.
Save them up, Styles. You win a gold star. Let's go.
I think I'm his favorite.
Holy shit! I need cover fire on the left. Everyone else, flight. Secure that house.
Move
it up.
I'll cover you.
Keep your head down.
That target and smoke ready.
I got one for you.
I'm out.
Wasn't my best throw.
Grenade!
Point cover! Get down!
Oh. I saw you. I hear somebody shouting.
Please help me.
Church door, on me.
You're gonna be all right.
Give me the cover.
Daniel, door now.
Hang in there, buddy.
I didn't know that that was a thing.
Where'd they go?
They must have run when they heard us coming.
Prouts left some supplies. Stock up before we get to the tower.
Hey, Jesus.
Stock up, you said.
Don't go to church. Let's go to synagogue.
Synagogue?
Shit!
MT on the second floor. Get the cover.
Get down.
Prouts, you take
them
out.
Oh, that's cool.
Enemy's down. Get back. Press forward. All right, clear. Church is out. Daniel, get eyes on those guns.
Move into the door. Krauts are down on our fighters.
Tussman, Aiello, get up there and hit those guns.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniel Stiles, you provide overwatch from the tower with me.
Just glad it's gonna be you up there. No pressure.
Don't worry, I've got your back.
You better.
Everybody up the stairs, let's move. Hope nobody's scared of heights.
Would it matter?
Nope. Come on, get up.
Pearson's such a dick, but he's still funny. Oh, hi Pearson. I didn't know you were riding my shoulders like you're a fucking Yoda.
Eyes on Zospin. Get ready. All right, they're moving. Place the suppressive fire so they can take out those flak guns. Out for the burning car. Clear those crowds blocking Zussman from the AA gun.
Enemy, second floor.
Ooh, hey there, little sniper.
Daniels, hit those snipers! One more!
The sniper has become the sniper.
There's another AA gun in the courtyard! It's unmanned! Keep an eye on it! They made it to the flat gun!
Thank you,
Clark. I see him!
Protect our boys! Person. Okay.
A yellow and Zussman need covering fire. They can't move. Hit
those.
Daniels, hit that MG.
Good one, Daniels.
They're getting closer to the flak guns.
Crowds on the rooftops.
Can't let them hold the high ground. Last one!
This is becoming Sniper Elite.
Take him out!
Got him!
Daniel, crouch at the end of the street! Focus!
Sniper
Elite.
Oh, fuck.
Half track on their rear! You gotta stay focused! Getting surrounded!
He's down!
Clark Kent dead? Is Styles fucking dead? Holy fuck. Styles better not be fucking dead. Ooh. Ow. Ow. Fuck. Fuck you, Pearson!
Oh, shit!
Come on, jump! Oh. Almost there! Watch out!
Holy shit!
You see wings on me, Private? No, Sergeant. That's because I'm not your fairy fucking godmother! God damn it! I just lost two good men in there! Now we gotta pull it together and take out those guns! Come on!
Pearson, you're a fucking
dick. I don't see Zussman!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed! Best we can do now is
got extra
grenades! Robin a grenade!
To request grenades from Styles.
Hey Daniels, I smoked a grenade.
Hold up.
Daniels, I need fire on the right. Crouch in the open.
Oh. I like this. I like this one.
Twice.
That's down to you, signal.
Smoke out!
Enemy spotted!
Enemy on the right!
Hold them off till the P-47 gets
in. Ow.
Smoke grenade out!
Hold your position!
Am I dead or am I alive? I'm alive.
Sussman!
I got it.
Good work, man. You gave it everything you had. Got these bastards on the run. That was some damn fine soldiering. I'd say they came through pretty well, wouldn't you, Sergeant? Maybe you were wrong about them.
You're holding out on me, boys. Been way too easy on you. Well, now we're gonna find out what you're really made of.
If we brought him Hitler's head on a silver platter, he'd complain about the shine.
We keep fighting like we did today, war will be over in no time. But we gotta make the big plays now.
All right, I'm in.
Holy fuck.
We captured Marinier. Germans are retreating as fast as we advance, but we're in Pearson's crosshairs more than ever. Guess we'll just have to deliver and then some.
Well, thank you guys so much for watching this episode. I don't even remember if I did an introduction, but this game is just so wonderful. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.